What you're about to hear is a national secret.
Cheer up, Brian. You know what they say? Some things in life are bad. They can really make you mad. Other things just make you swear and curse. When you're chewing on life's gristle, don't grumble. Give a whistle. And this'll help things turn out for the best. Always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the light side of life. If life seems jolly rotten, there's something you've forgotten, and that's to laugh and smile and dance and sing. When you're feeling in the dumps, don't be silly chumps. Just purse your lips and whistle, that's the thing. And always look on the bright side of life.
Come on.
Always look on the right side of life. For life is quite absurd, and death's the final word. You must always face the curtain with a bow. Forget about your sin, give the audience a grin. Enjoy it, it's your last chance anyhow.
So always look on the bright side of death. Just before you draw your terminal breath.
Life's a piece of shit when you look at it. Life's a laugh and death's a joke, it's true. You'll see it's all a show. Keep on laughing as you go. Just remember that the last laugh is on you. And
always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the right side of life.
Come on, Brian, cheer up.
Always look on the right side of life. Always look on the right side of life.
First things out we see, you know.
Always look on the right side of life.
What you got to lose, you know? You come from nothing, you're going back to nothing. What you lost? Nothing will come from nothing, you know what I say?
Always cheer up, you old bugger.
Oh, give us a grin. There you are. See? In the film. Incidentally, this record's available
always
in the foyer.
Right,
someone's got to live as well, you know. What do you think pays for all this rubbish?
Always look on the
money
right,
you know? I told him. I said to him, Bernie, I said, they'll never make that money, mate.
Just when you thought you were saved. He wasn't the Messiah. He was a very naughty boy.
What's wrong with my voice? My voice is all right, my brain is wrong.
Everyone knows the glorious story of the child born in a faraway manger. Well, this isn't that story. It was a time of miracles.
I was blind, and now I can see.
Friendly persuasion and gracious invaders. But there was just one thing on everyone's mind.
Sex, 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 that's all they think about it.
Oh dear.
In those days, getting stoned wasn't against the law. It was the law. And things looked bad.
See, if you haven't been going on with the word that big nose,
better keep listening. Might be a bit about blessed are the big noses.
Oh, it's the meek. Blessed are the meek.
nice, isn't it? I'm glad they're getting something, because they had a hell of a time.
Hear that? Blessed are the Greek. The Greek. Well, apparently, he's going to inherit the earth. Did anyone catch his name?
Listen, I'm only telling the truth. You have got a very big nose. Well, who ain't yours, then? Glass, big brother.
What do you want?
I'm alive! I'm alive! Hello, birds! Hello, trees! I'm alive!
Come! Let us fly. Yea, he cometh to us, like the siege of the grave.
This is the Messiah, the chosen one!
No, he's not!
An unbeliever!
Now stop fooling my son! You ought to be ashamed of yourselves!
The Messiah! The Messiah! Show us the Messiah!
Look who?
The Messiah!
There's no Messiah in here! There's a mess, all right, but no Messiah! Now go away! Now, you listen here. He's not the Messiah. He's a very naughty boy. Now go away!
Who are you?
I'm his mother, that's who.
Behold his mother!
Always look on the right side of life. For life is quite absurd, and death's the final word. You must always face the curtain with a bow. Forget about your scene, give the audience a grin.
Enjoy it, it's your last chance anyhow.
So